At NavVis, we're bridging the gap between the digital and physical worlds through reality capture technology. NavVis builds industry-leading wearable and handheld laser scanning systems, as well as NavVis Ivion, our SaaS platform for managing and accessing your 3D data. NavVis Ivion takes point clouds and panoramic images and transforms them into an immersive space. This space is inaccessible by any standard web browser and brings the power of 3D data to all user types. So NavVis serves a variety of different customers, surveyors and laser scanning professionals, experts in the architecture, engineering, and construction industries, as well as enterprise operations in the automotive, manufacturing, and process industries. In the automotive sector, using NavVis technology can reduce planning errors and reduce costs associated with late changes up to 30%. By using NavVis Ivion, best practice sharing is simplified, and the reduction in travel for industrial engineers and planners can be up to 40%. So at NavVis, we're utilizing AWS services to host and manage thousands of installations of NavVis Ivion. We're able to utilize a flexible storage solutions to be able to scale infinitely with our customers as they're capturing the reality data. With our Ivion processing feature, we use the power of AWS Cloud Compute to crunch through the petabytes of data that we store and manage for our customers. We use elastic load balancing to make sure that our clusters are always stable and scalable for our customers. Scalability is a big topic for us. We're constantly growing in terms of number of NavVis Ivion installations, weekly active users, and data stored. We love that we're able to flexibly scale up without needing to do a lot of pre-planning or projecting our usage. Our customer base is global, so we like that we can have our data near them and utilize data centers from AWS in a variety of different locations. Security and compliance is really important to our customers, and we know that with AWS, their data will be secure. We want to democratize the access to spatial data. Once users have accessed this data, they can use it to explore and plan the future reality. To do so, we need to transform our data into an object-based representation. From there, this data can be modified, have objects added, and be used to plan the successful future for our customers and help them build better reality.